Backyard gardens are not a rarity in the city of Atlanta, but this one stands out from the rest. It is the result of love, imagination, and a lot of work, plus some patience.
It'll take a couple days or weeks until they're full tomato plant. And soon they'll have beautiful flowers and beautiful tomatoes. So here, there's a lot of sunlight, and that's good for these green beans.
Kendall Ray Johnson plants tomatoes, peppers, cucumbers, and spices, but it all started with collard greens. You see, the gardening seed was planted by Kendall's great-grandmother when she was just 3 years old.
It was magic for her, like, ooh, this was something that we had, we bought at a store, we cooked, we ate, and then we're gonna put it back in the soil and let it grow again. It was magic.
It's the prettiest and pinkest blueberry you were ever seen.
Magic that sparked a curiosity and a desire to learn and grow more. What started as a small garden in back of what was her great-grandmother's home in southwest Atlanta now encircles the house. At 6 years old, Kendall Ray has made history as the youngest certified farmer in the state of Georgia. Her secret is in the soil.
Dirt don't have a lot of microbes, but soil makes the plants live forever because soil has more microbes, means more plants, means more flowers.
With the help of her parents, Kendall shares her produce with children from her neighborhood at harvest time. She also loves to speak to students about farming. Sometimes the students are actually older than she is.
She's talking to the fifth grade level with microbes and compost and how do you do that? And then she's able to talk to that kindergarten, first, second, and third grade, you know, about the seed cycle, you know, how to germinate.
Kendall Ray, you have blazed a path.
Kendall's passion for agriculture captured the attention of Fort Valley State University's Cooperative Extension. On Earth Day, the 1890 land-grant HBCU launched a partnership designed to grow the next generation of urban farmers.
This is the first day in Fort Valley State University's history that we're going to launch our 4-H urban program, and Kendall Ray Johnson and adult volunteers are going to lead the way to help us to reach more young people in the Atlanta metropolitan area.
When they hear from professionals, when they hear from parents, it may go in one ear and go out the other ear. When they see somebody look like them doing the same thing, it's a different buy-in.
But at this time, I would like to present Ms. Kendall Ray Johnson, this 4-H charter, along with her parents, who made this possible for us. Thank you.
A high tunnel for year-round gardening and agricultural science learning center will be added to Kendall's garden. It could lead the way to more sustainable communities while combating food insecurity and health issues in Atlanta. Just think, it all started with a 3-year-old playing in the dirt.
You believed in this 6-year-old and her ability and her passion, her love for something that her great-grandmother taught her in the beginning. You know, I mean, it's full circle for us.
I like to show them how to become great farmers like me and how to make their own fruits and vegetables.